Hey there, friends, ETPC here. I'm doing a kind of a review demonstration on the Magic Bag vacuum bags. So here we go. We got some blankets. And we're going to seal them in this bag to protect them from odors and mildew and everything, basically. And also to make them smaller so we can store them more easily. So, we open the bag, step two, fill, step three, seal, step four, vacuum. I think we can do that. Let's do a little demonstration, shall we? Alright, so we have, right here, we're going to try to open the bag. Goodness. Okay. Bag is open. Just like that. Take your nicely folded blanket. Kind of push them in there. Like so. Some good sized bags here. Alright, we're going to seal it back up. Seals pretty good. Oh. Got a little seal thing on this side, you just kind of run it over there. Uh-oh. Came off there. But it goes back on. So, grabbing this little device and sliding it down as you hold it together. And looks like it's sealed pretty good. So, we filled the bag. We opened the bag. Take our vacuum, and here we go. Plenty of room still in there for that. So, looks like they work great. Thanks for watching.